गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट अ न्यू चैप्टर एंड द न्यू चैप्टर नेम इज ऑन द फेस ऑफ इट सप्लीमेंट्री विस्टास चैप्टर। एट फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस चैप्टर एज अ इंट्रोडक्शन वे, आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू डिस्कस अबाउट दिस चैप्टर डिटेल वे। इंट्रोडक्शन, इन दिस चैप्टर टू करेक्टर इज मेन करेक्टर एंड द थर्ड करेक्टर इज डेरीज मदर इज नॉट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल प्ले अकॉर्डिंग टू द राइटर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। द मेन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इन दिस चैप्टर बोथ पर्सन मिस्टर लैम्ब एंड डेरी बोथ ऑफ देम इज इक्वल इन प्रिफेस ऑफ फिजिकली डिसअपॉइंटमेंट फिजिकली डिसेबल्ड बोथ ऑफ देम लाइक अलाइक इन फिजिकली। दिस इज वाई बोथ ऑफ देम एट लास्ट वॉन्ट टू बिकम फॉर ईच अदर वॉन्ट टू बिकम एज अ ग्रेट फ्रेंडशिप, बट दिस फ्रेंडशिप इज नॉट रनिंग आर इज नॉट वॉक फॉर फर्दर फ्यूचर ड्यू टू डेथ ऑफ ओल्ड मैन। दिस स्टोरी इंडिकेट दैट पर्सन हु हैव सफर दिस टाइप ऑफ फिजिकली डिसेबल्ड दैट पर्सन फील लोनली दैट पर्सन फील आइसोलेशन दैट टाइप पर्सन फील टोटली डिफरेंट इन कंपेरिजन ऑफ अदर पर्सन हु इज गुड इन फिजिक हु इज गुड इन माइंड। इट मीन्स टू से दैट आवर सोशल totally remove that type of person. This person always demand a respect, a reverence from other person, but they unable to get this thing. This is why they feel loneliness. This is why they feel isolation. Main characters of this chapter, the first character is Mr. Lamb and the second character is Diary. The third character is Diary's mother. At first, we will talk about Mr. Lamb. Mr. Lamb, an old man who lives alone in his house. Why he live alone in his house? Because his one leg is disabled in a war. And he given a lot disappointment from the society, and this is why he like to live alone in his house in comparison of like other persons who live with his family and colleagues and friends. No one comes to see him. Why no one comes to see him? Because he is at this time alone. He is disabled and no one can like disabled person. The message of this story, whatever explained detail in further, is that we have to give respect and reverence to every person, whatever he abled or disabled. That doesn't matter. We have to look feelings, emotions, mercy, sympathy and other inside quality of the heart of the human being. He has lost one of his legs in the war. Given here, he has lost one of his legs in the war. The second character, a boy of about 14, half side of his face is burnt due to acid. Half side of his face is burnt due to acid. People avoid him due to his looks. His diary's half face is burnt due to acid. So he always try to hide his face from the people. Because people and a lot boys, whoever his friend before time, given a lot of bad comment, ill comment, and due to these comment, listening these comment again and again, whatever gained by the society people, he want to hide himself forever. He want to search a place where he hide himself, and he did not ready to listen a single comment whatever put over him. This is why he want a place where he can find satisfaction, find pleasure, and find solace of his soul also. People avoid him due to his looks. Due to his looks, a lot of people avoid him. He suffering a lot of circumstances. People avoid him. There is no effect on him, on his mind, on his heart. But the main effect is his mother always kisses him one side. Which side? That side where the face, where the cheeks is clear, and the burnt side left by his mother also. This activities whatever done by his mother, he feel very bad. This one conversation happened between two person, Mr. Lamb and Derry, after some time. So whatever the matter of the detail explanation in further. And the last character of this story, Derry's mother. There is almost no role of hers in the play. No, not a special role there. Derry thinks that her mother also does not love him. She would always kiss the normal side of his face, but she never kisses on the burnt side of the face. Dear students, you know that when a mother or parents did this type of activities and that type of child suffer these activities, at that time what happened with his heart, what happened with his with her heart to face these circumstances and situation. But I think this one is a bad feeling. Whatever he think may not write whatever he think to take the matter of his mother kisses one side instead of other burnt side on his face. This one not a detailed description, it is introduction. Here three character, the first character Mr. Lamb, the second character Derry, and the third character Derry's mother. Thank you so much.